Tolan, I don't think that's a good idea. You vigilants were never trained for.
I know what you think of us.
I knew it would come to this one day. I knew. And no one believed.
Granted, you do not have to face the same test.
Well, at least you're smart enough to want to learn more. I'll show you what I can.
I'm going to Dim Hollow Crypt. Perhaps I can be of some small assistance.
I'll meet you in Dim Hollow Crypt.
Brother Adelwald had been there not long ago. Said he found something of great importance. It must have been important to the vampires as well, for them to risk an open attack on the Vigilants. Yes. By destroying it, the vampires hope to cripple our Order's activities in Skyrim. I suspect now it was Brother Adelwald's journals they were after. He was obsessed with ancient vampire artifacts and burial sites. Of course there are. Most of us spend our lives as nomads, traveling from place to place in our endless war against evil. I wish I could say how many we numbered, but only a privileged few knew that, and they're dead now. Stendar, watch over.
Boy, stop skulking in the shadows and step up here.
I've heard the rumors around Skyrim. I know something's going on, and I've seen the vampires. I felt I had two choices. I could either live in fear of the night, or I could do something to help protect my people. My name is Agmir, sir.
Do I look like a sir to you? I'm not a soldier, and you're not joining the army.
Yes, sir. Isra.
Isran found something for you to do, eh? I thought he'd like you.
Need something?
Divines guide you.
never know when to give up. I thought we'd taught them enough of a lesson at their hall.
To come in here alone, a fool like all the rest of them.
He fought well. Jet on. This off with no match for him.
love it when dinner walks right in the...
I'll never tell you anything, vampire. My oath to Stendar is stronger than any suffering you can inflict on me.
I believe you, Vigilant. And I don't think you even know what you found. So go and meet your beloved Stendar.
Are you sure that was wise, Lokio? He still might have told us something. Who sent you here? I don't know who that is. Is he like me? Can't you tell just from looking at me? A vampire. Not fond of vampires, are they? Well, look, kill me, you've killed one vampire. But if people are after me, there's something bigger going on. I can help you find out what that is. My family used to live on an island to the west of Solitude. I would guess they still do. By the way, my name is Serana. Good to meet you. Yes, it is. And it's mine. It's complicated. I can't really talk about it. I'm sorry. Your guess is as good as mine. This place looks pretty different from when I was locked away. It's on an island near Solitude. Hopefully we can find a boat to take us there. It's my family home. Not the most welcoming place, but depending on who's around. Let's just say that my mother and father had a bit of a falling out. Don't worry, I'm not in any danger or anything like that. It'll just be more unpleasant. Good question. Hard to say. I feel like it was a long time. Who is Skyrim's High King? I've never heard of him. Is he well supported?
Empire?
Cyrodiil is the seat of an... Must have been gone longer than I thought. Please, let's hurry. I need to get home so I can figure out what's happened. I'm sorry, it's not... Let's get to my home, and I'll have a better sense of where we all stand. Hands to yourself. It'll be good to get outside.
this feels like the right way. I'm starting to worry. It's so good to breathe again. This weather is incredible.
I take care of the horses, and the goats, and the chickens, ugh, and the garden.
Thank you. there. That's it, out there to the north. We used to keep a boat around here to get there and back.
Thank you.
Hey, so, before we go in there, I wanted to thank you for getting me this far. But after we get in there, I'm going to go my own way for a while.